Hello everyone. Good morning to all. I am Palak. Today I am going to say story of garden treasure. One day while playing, Ravi sees something amazing. It is a bright summer morning. Ravi, a 7-year-old boy, playing with his friends in a garden. The garden was full of trees and flowering plants. After playing for some time, Ravi gets tired and decided to rest. He sits under a mango tree set. Oh, I am tired. I played enough. Let me rest under this tree. Suddenly, ripe mango fell from the tree. Ravi took it up and wiped with his handkerchief. Said, "Wow, this mango is sweet and delicious." He's surprised. Soon he heard someone talking. Ravi sees around the garden. He's surprised and terrified to see two chameleons were talking to each other. "I think something is happening to me." "What is it?" "Something is wrong with me. I was gray on Monday and yellow yesterday. Today I am brown. I am worried." "No, dear. You are green today." "Oh no. What shall I do now?" "Ha ha ha. There is nothing wrong with you. We chameleons have ability to change the color of our skin." "You mean I change color?" "Yes, dear. We can change our body color. Nature has made that way. We can change our body color to convey our moods." Ravi is surprised to hear their conversation. He comes to know new and interesting facts about chameleons. Soon he sees a swarm of butterflies flying over flower bed. Ravi is excited and rushes to watch them. He kneels down to look them closely as they rest upon flower. Said, "Oh, these butterflies are so beautiful and they have such a bright and colorful wings." Ravi realizes nature is very beautiful and amazing. He desires never to harm any plants or animals. Thank you.